We are responsible for spreading pandemics, even if we don't know it.
Deforestation increases our contact with wild animals and destroys habitat. Climate change causes the transmission of zoonotic disease by warming up the earth and sending animals migrating past areas of human activity.
Though it would take millions of dollars to eliminate this problem, a small contribution from all of us is going to make a difference.
You can start by spreading this message instead of spreading pandemics. Go paperless and buy recyclable products. Don't burn excessive firewood and practice ecoforestry. Support organizations that fight deforestation or plant a tree.
Nobody wants to live in constant fear of contracting a lethal disease. Some are not aware of the drastic changes cutting one tree can impose. One football field of trees is cut down every second. Trees don't have voices. We have to speak up for them. Planting trees can save lives, and you can be a hero.